Right, you saw our bikini ladies taking the stage at the beginning of the show. We're going to bring our ladies back at this time for our confirmation round. If I can have our top 10 competitors on stage, please.
All right, this is a dramatic shift of action here, where they are playing a song that is very appropriate for the occasion, because they are all brick houses.
In the confirmation round, one last chance for our judges to get a look at the competitors here tonight, and let's send it down to the judging panel and our head judge, Miss Sandy Williamson.
Thank you, Bob. I need 134, Maureen Benquisco.
This is.
I need 136, Jennifer Dory.
This might be the second five in the top 10, Sean.
Marcia Conclaves.
I hear what you're saying.
This is your 6 through 10.
I need 141, Ashley Caldwell, sir.
Oh, there's Ashley.
151, Jennifer Ronzitti.
This is your top five.
And 153, Attila Santiago Santos.
This is it. This is your top five. No?
I count.
I need Maureen
six.
I and
six.
Jennifer
to we're
switch
our
you
top
right 10,
I think,
other?
And then we come back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
It's confusing,
just said the
man.
Last name.
It's a long night.
Let's do 180. Face that back wall.
Yeah, they got.
No, there they are.
There,
there
okay.
They are.
Mm-hmm. Now let's walk halfway back and hold it when you get there.
Again, the judging criteria can be hard to know, and very difficult for the judges to look this fast and make an assessment of
now
these athletes.
Correct, Tim.
Back.
I've done literally everything there is to do in bodybuilding except judge. That's probably one of the harder things that I've not really had an interest in doing.
Thank you very much. Take a step back to either side.
So we got to give our hats off to what these judges do, because they do a tremendous job.
I
and it's
need
a
number
long
135.
Weekend.
And when you
Lorelei,
look at,
Chapados.
I think it was about 28 of these bikini competitors that all bring almost perfection. To differentiate them that fast in callouts is really impressive.
Well, these judges are well-rehearsed. They travel the
and
world,
and
all they do every weekend is look at these bodies. So they know them very well when they see them. Even on the first blush, they can assess where someone's at.
All right,
at.
There's Elisa, there's Janet, Angelica, and Ashley,
Lorelei
Chapados.
Switch.
For you and I, it's almost like a different language when we switch from all the guys with the muscles to the girls in bikinis. Because
let's do 180. Face that back wall.
The judges see one thing and you and I see something else. I'm not so clear and certain on this when I watch it, right?
You're looking at the color of the suits and I'm thinking, well, their hair looks beautiful.
Yeah, let's look halfway back and
look
hold
at the bling going on here. I mean, while the bikini competitors watching at home and out in the audience, they're really breaking these girls down. We see things very differently, don't we?
We really do.
And face forward and walk it back.
I've always had a hard time distinguishing what criteria at any show, and then from show to show, what the judges were looking for at
Kelly,
that
thank
show.
Thank you very much. You can take a step back to either
for
side.
For me, it's like the Miss America, Miss Universe.
That concludes
I mean,
the confirmation round. Back to you.
The
Bob.
Girl that takes dead last can win, in my opinion. Right, just a matter of what the judges,
judges
like, right?
Concluded the confirmation round.
But the one thing that's
scoring,
final is that they're all
the
champions tonight.
The results are in, and we are ready to present our top five.
We can only have one winner, though.
Presenting the fifth place award, executive editor of Muscle and Fitness, Mr. Zach Ziegler. By the way, folks, a record $95,000 being awarded to our bikini champs here tonight.
Again, biggest purse in Olympia history, and that was
Zach,
dispersed.
The fifth
that
place
is
award,
very significant,
heavier to the women's division.
Yes.
To our fifth place finisher, Jennifer Dory.
I'm not sure. I think this is Jennifer Dory's first time in the top five at the Olympia.
Well, she looks like a winner to me, so what do I know? Brazil?
Brazil, of course. The bikini competitor factory that you've dubbed it.
Look at Zach. Look at the smile on Zach's face. You would have thought she just won. Great job.
And Kevin from Almax once again presenting the fourth place award.
Here's the mystery
and
right
Kevin
here.
Kevin will take the fourth place award, the check for $7,000, and present it to Laura Lee Chapados.
All right, she's fourth this year. She was second last year. Which means our top three is about to get interesting.
Very. Laura Lee sporting one of my favorite colors. I'm not sure if it's purple blue or blue purple, but purple is royalty. I love it. Power.
And of course, their makeup is just completely on point. It matches the suits.
Yeah, the eyeshadow is blinged out.
Sean, I think we're in for some surprises Serena here.
Lloyd from Performix once again presenting the third place award. And Randy will take the third place award, the check for $12,000, the Olympia bronze medal to our third place finisher, Angelica Teixeira.
There is last year's champion, the two-time champion in third place. I live scored this myself, and I can't say I called it, but I did.
Is that a big surprise? I mean, she did take a year off. Coming back and getting third, but that just tells you how deep this competition is.
Deep. So many quality competitors vying for that top three spots. The top 10 spots, the top five, the top three was so close and so competitive. It has to be a point or two apart. Now, not that I want to be a judge anytime soon, but let's see how I did.
Yeah, let's again presenting the probably doing better than me, because what do I know?
And Jake will take the second place award, the check for $20,000, the Olympia silver medal to our runner-up this evening. Janet Lynn.
Oh, wow. So we do not crown a new Bikini Olympia tonight. We bring back a former champion.
Who's won the most in the history of Bikini. With four championships, I believe Janet was what place last year? What did Janet?
Janet was third last year, so she moves up a notch.
Yeah, she's got nothing to hang her head down about.
She Ashley was fifth, yeah. So she's coming back.
Ashley did bounce back. That was a huge one for her to now be a four-time Bikini Olympia champion, putting some distance between herself and Angelica, who's got two.
Congratulations to Janet, bringing that medal, the check. The title of second place best in the world back to Central Florida.
Yeah, she's always either first or second at team, so this
Greg
is
Connolly from nothing for her to be Pro League President disappointed Mr. about. Jim Mannion will present the first place award. Please take the first place award, the check for $50,000, the Olympia gold medal. And the title of 2019 Bikini Olympia champion, Lisa Pacini.
Oh, we were wrong.
What? Is that, we were that wrong?
We were that wrong.
I thought Ashley was right there.
I thought she was right
that,
there.
That goes to show you we should have an expert back here.
Where is Amanda Latona when we need
Where
her?
Where are you, Amanda? Come back. We need you.
She did such a great job last year.
All right, so what do we know here?
Lisa Pacini, her first win.
And she's from Brazil.
From Brazil.
Holy mackerel. Yeah, well, that's what you call hashtag blindsight. She was in the conversation, but she just wasn't distinguished enough as we thought.
Thank you, Greg.
I can't believe I was that dense because I had her in that first call out.
Yes, you did.
So strong.
Yeah.
And let's get our ladies in the center for
this
pictures,
This is the one
please.
That Bob said speaks Bikini.
Yes.
Because he doesn't speak Portuguese. And what a breath of fresh air, right? I mean, Brazil had all those opportunities to find a winner, and now they've got one again. Well,
I think you had four Brazilians tonight when you add Marcia Gonçalves and
Angelica Teixeira.
Angelica Teixeira.
Yeah. There they are, standing next to three of them on the right-hand side of our screen here, representing Brazil.
All right, thank you, ladies.
That is a beautiful representation of the best of the best in Bikini.
Well, congratulations to her because she's doing the business. What place was she last year?
Was she? She was fourth.
Fourth place. That's a huge leap. Look at the tears coming down. The makeup she paid for that beautiful makeup and it's just ruined. I got to go out there and help her
and
with the
thank
tissue.
You, ladies,
it's the least you could do.
I'm going to be
right
back.
There in the center.
I'll be backstage polishing my wedding ring.
A damsel in distress. You see the tears and you're not moved.
Oh, I moved. and I'm squinching my seat right.
Look at Bob's got. Bob's got this.
There's going to be an interview,
right,
and we're going to go to break, and we'll come back.
The new Bikini Olympia champion. Issa, congratulations. You did it. The judges thought you had the best bikini body on the Olympia stage. Congratulations.
Thank you. I don't speak English, and can anybody translate for me?
That's okay. Well, I don't speak Portuguese either, so we will speak the universal language of the Olympia. You are the world's best.
I'm feeling so happy, and this is my dream, and dream come true in my life. And
you speak better English than half the guys back there, trust me. This is your dream, and you have it. You have the gold medal, you have the first place award, you have the title of Bikini Olympia champion.
Yes.
It's okay, cool.
Eu vou falar em português para você. Esse é o maior sonho da minha vida. O ano passado eu tive anorexia e quis começar no esporte para ter alguma coisa para me inspirar, para me salvar e ter começado no esporte e hoje estar aqui sendo campeã mundial, campeã do Olympia, o maior campeonato do mundo, é o maior sonho da minha vida. Então eu quero agradecer todos vocês que estão aqui, a IFB Pro League por essa oportunidade, meu treinador por todo o trabalho que ele fez, minha família, meu namorado que estava aqui todos esses dias comigo. Eu estou muito, muito feliz e uma coisa que eu quero falar, acredite sempre em seus sonhos. Believe in your dream, in your dreams. Always.
Well. Whatever she said, she looked really pretty saying it. At least congratulations.